explanation.
Some of the strangest news over the weekend, North Korea has launched a bombing campaign in South Korea against South Korea for dropping leaflets in North Korea. The bombs they are dropping are full of garbage, which includes cigarette butts, human feces, and other disgusting items. What will they think of next? This is Channel 69 News.